Alright, Sean. You asked for this. This is a special trophy hunting session, and it's just me. So there will not be much talking. Let's do it! So, to save some time, last night I went through all the missing things and basically just wrote down where they were. I'm gonna turn down the sound on this a smidge. Oops, can I not do that? There's no audio settings on this? Alright. Well. Whatevs. There's also a couple rare summons that I need to farm. Locations to find. So actually, we need to kill both of those. So that's nice. There we go. Mark those off. So the first thing is a hell diver outside of Baron. So, well, there you go. One down. Then we need to go into Mist Cave. Kill an Insectus. There it is, okay, never mind. Kill that one. Did we kill a moth just now? Flying Eyes moth? It says we need to do that around Mist Cave or Kaipo. I should have been paying attention to what we were fighting just now. Kaipo. Can I land here? Ooh, nice. Yep, that's it. Cool. Insectus was there too? Alright, whatever. Now we gotta go to the underground waterway. Which is really is right here. And then we gotta get a red moose and a toadger. I don't know how we didn't do this. We were in this cave for a long time. That's neither of them. Look here. Task here. Red Moose says B2. Toadger says most frequently in the north entrance area on the staircase leading outside. Alright. So we'll go to B2 real quick, I guess. Oh, that's far away. Wait, what are we on? South entrance. What was it? B2. Well, you know what? We missed a chest here. Gigantoad, was that one of them? No, it was Toadger. Go down here. Radius still doesn't even do damage versus these things. Wait. Was that B2 back there? Oh. I don't like that. It says, found in the underground waterway more frequently on land and on B2. Oh wait, this is B2? Oh, it's a different B2. Maybe this is where they where he is. Oh, there he is, cool. Erase that from the list. Do I actually need to cast magic on these guys? Where's this missed chest? Where am I? North entrance. Okay, so this is where the Toadgur should be. Oops. Just losing magic. There it is. Sweet. Okay. Now, where's that missing chest? Let me Google this. FF4 underground waterway chests. Two hidden chamber. We definitely got that one because there's three in there. Oh, okay. Yeah, that's... Oops. Tiny mage. Sweet. So, done here. We're looking for a Lilith. Says it's found more frequently at the very top summit area, which is unfortunate for us, but... Just fly through this. Oh, someone actually leveled up? Lilith, boom, there we go. cross that off the list. I pray that we can use... God! I had a feeling. Okay, now we need to do Death Flower. It says Overworld near Troia.
We were here for so long. Oh wait, Edge freaking died to these things? What?
Oh, it's the instant kill thing.
Down there? Can we get down there? I mean,
throw a shot. needed this anyway. Scott's missing out on that base. There's an item here. I don't think that was it, though. No, not Kate Sith. Nope. Some of them are on this three-step island, I believe, or whatever. Three-step peninsula. Is it this? It's probably this thing. Yeah. 1, 2, 3. Yeah. Mystery egg? Comes out. Well, that's unfortunate. This might be brutal. Amia's harp. Stone Golem, Gorgon, and Medusa? I feel like we might need some of those. We need the Gorgon, so that's one. So it says Bloodflower. Wait, I think we need Tarantula, actually. That's sweet. We do. Nice. That was listed as being on the moon. So Bloodflower is found along the southern edge of Underworld near the smithy. So that we're not gonna find him here. What about Gloomwing? Gloomwing is an incredibly elusive enemy to find, and for good reason. Drops the best arrows in the game. Only found in a small patch of land southeast of the Sylvan Cave, next to the Sea of Lava. Southeast of the Sylvan Cave, I'm assuming. It's gotta be where we're at. Should I be healing people? Yeah, probably. I'm worried they're gonna be in here, so I have to freaking... Saying that the Gloomwing is on this island. Yep, we're gonna be here a while, Sean. Oh god, Edge is dead? When did that happen? Sean, why didn't you tell me? Hit it without killing it. Let's find out. Yeah.
Wing, nice. Okay. Wait, so Crawler, I think we needed those. And maybe we needed the Blood Flower. So Crawler and Blood Flower, let's keep that. I'm gonna try and steal from these things and see if I can get that bow. Crawler, Blood Flower. Wait, we did need the Blood Flower, that's right. But I swear we need the Crawler, too. Multitasking. Let's try and keep this thing alive for a minute. Edge, are you... Wait a second. Why is Edge defending? There. Where's Crawler? I swear that was on the list. Maybe we'd gotten one previously. Ether. It's not what we need. Oh yeah, that is. Crawler, right there. Sweet. Love to see it. Alright, so... Now there's some stuff on the moon we could take care of, but... I don't technically want to do that without Scott. Let's see. Let's get the, summons. Pink tail FF4. We need a pink tail. You know, I don't know if we've stolen this thing or not. I guess until it says that you can't steal anything, you can keep trying. Couldn't steal. Alright. Ah, crap. Pink tail is an ultra rare drop from the Flan Princess found. Oh, I probably should have been looking if we got that, those arrows. I don't think we did. That's alright. Oh, that's... Okay. So we're not gonna get the pink tail, as much as I'd like to do that, because that's in the last dungeon in the game. Let's see, what else could we do? What does power unleashed mean? FF4, power unleashed. FFW? Or power unleashed. Come on, website. Obtain all sealed equipment. Oh. So it's like the Excalibur, the Moss Immune, the Miramasa. So. Don't believe we can do this. Let me see if I can't find something that actually tells me the answer here. Power. I think that's what it is, so we gotta leave that. We could at least try and get these three monsters that are on the surface of the moon, just to make sure those are knocked out. There's also, I think,
whale is over here. Okay. Is there something to sleep on here? Can I sleep on these? Yeah, sweet. This worm and black flan. They all say they're on the surface of the moon. I'm wondering if we didn't accidentally kill one of these already. Maybe we should check. It's just dungeons we haven't been to. Yep. Cool. So, knock out these three. Honestly, this isn't Black Flan. So that is one of them. Nice. This isn't the end of the world anyway, because... Oof. They are kicking our asses, though. There goes Edge. This isn't the end of the world, because... One of the achievements is get everyone to level 70. Should help catch Edge up. Come on, cast your spell. Yeah. Oh no. It's taking forever. Dark grenade. So this is also fortuitous because we need to kill balloons to get a rare summon. So hopefully we get super lucky here. Bomb core? That's probably not it. Blind. No. We have Goblin, that's one of the four.
this is gonna be painful. Please don't kill Radia. This. Well, there's Lunar Virus. We need that. Whoops. That was a mistake. Remember my brother and I were farming these things for some reason. I don't know if it was to just level up, like maybe we were having problems with the last dungeon, but I remember fighting a lot of these for some reason. Okay. Park the Lunar Whale just outside of Hummingway's abode. Ooh. Your best physical defense. So apparently Abyss Worm is super rare. So it might be worth it to go grab this item called a siren. It lets you summon the most rare thing in an area. So many caves. Can't land there, huh? So how do I get to those places? Alright, let's look at the map. Okay, so you have to basically park way out there, run up the top thing, run all the way out, and then run in. Whoa, wait, but it's blocked there. Oh, I see. Over here. No, it's blocked. Hmm. So that's blocked. How would you get to the last place? So, alright, well, let's check what this was first. Maybe this is just what we need. Face. One of these is a shop.
No. So one of you people. There we go. Okay. So this summons the most rare monster in an area, apparently. So I'm gonna save real quick. I'm gonna use siren. Yeah, there they are. Unfortunately, it's a back attack. Saga, maybe? Yeah, that does decent damage. Have a lot of freaking HP. So let's cross that off. Abyss Worm done. So the rest of the stuff is in that dungeon and that dungeon. Yeah, so we can't do anything else without progressing the story as far as the bestiary. Let's do FF4, all summons. So, let's look. Chocobo we have, Dragon, Mistbreath we have, Titan we have, Shiva. Do we have Ramu? Or Rama? How do we know? Okay, yeah, we do. Ifrit we have. Asura we have. Leviathan we have. Odin, Self. Bahamut we do not have. So we can't do that yet. Rare drop. Goblin. We have. Bomb. I don't want to do that one though. Mind Flayer slash Mage. Variety learns this summon by using the Mind Flayer item, which is rare drop from the Mind Flayer enemies. They're found in the Lodestone Cavern and Lunar Ruins. Where's Lodestone Cavern? Stone Cavern. There's a magnetic cave. Oh. Well. Hey, Bean.
Could you imagine doing this without the sirens, though? Drop the freaking thing! Excited, I saw an item screen. Thank you. He's taunting me now, dropping these high potions. Whoops. I'm not supposed to be doing this. I'm supposed to be using this off. Trying to read how rare this is. It says... one out of 20 for an item dropping, then one out of 64 for that item to be the very rare item, aka the summon. Saying I lucked out and got the Pinktail, Goblin, Cockatrice, and Mind Flayer summon in the span of about 3 hours. After the bomb summon is taking forever. For now. Has a 5% chance to drop an item, so we technically have, what is that, because percentages aren't additive, 5% times 5%, either way, higher than 5%, and even the formation can drop an item, if you're lucky enough, even if another enemy of the same type has already dropped an item. I had 3 different item drops in one battle while forming for a Pinktail. If an item is dropped, there's a 2% chance of an ultra rare. There's a small improvement over earlier versions where the ultra rare had a 0.4% chance of appearing. It's not much, but it helps some. So what's 5% and then 2%? 5% is 1 out of 20, then 2% is 1 out of 50, right? So then it should be 50 times 20. Well, it's not what I'm supposed to do. That's like a 1 in 1,000 chance. Is that what I'm hearing right now? Why am I doing this? Last one for now. Oh, man. Brutal. I thought it was it. All right, well, let's get all of the items that we missed. That farm is going to be brutal. And a pink tail is the same. So that's 3 items you can do what I'm doing with. But then the bomb, you just have to wait for bombs to spawn, which is going to be miserable. I could just get lucky, though. I got the goblin without even trying. We were just fighting stuff and got that. Anything's possible. Alright, so let's see. Town of Baron. Really? Screw the pooch there. I think Scott was controlling this. Six more items? Goodness. Does this count? Looks like it does. Well, down there. What's down here? This is not what I want. Well, there's chests back there. Can I get those? Yep.
the last chests. Yep. Now it's just items, which are way more painful. Whoops! No! I'm just gonna look this up real quick. FF4 Town of Barren Items. Barren Town map. Okay, here we go. Wait a second. Those are the chests. Okay, it seems like it's doing both of them. Yeah. So there's one. No, it's in the grassy area to the left. How do we get over there, though? Let me see here. And there's some down in the water. How do you get down in the water? Let's try that first. Those are those two. So then there's definitely three over there. Is that how many I'm missing? Yes, nice. So I just gotta figure out how to get the hell over there. There we go. Okay. Chocobo Forest, too. Shouldn't be that hard. So there is a hidden item here somewhere. Easy peasy. Got that one. Chocobo Village is 3. Is that the last thing, though? It is. Okay.
That's not what I meant to do. Oh, this is gonna be miserable. No. So big. The old lawnmower technique. Oh. Oh, yes. Sweet. I need you. Okay, so there's one southwest of Baron, so we did not get that one. Right there. Is there only one here? Sweet. Okay. Then there's one east of Fabul. Did we get that one? Oh, nice there. So, south of Mount Ordeals, Troya, we got that one. On accident, that was nice. Wait, on an island in the middle of the ocean between... Oh, wow, okay. How many are there? Four in the village. One, two, three, four, five. And the village. Okay, so we're just missing the Fabul one, I think. Southwest of Baron, east of Fabul, south of Mount Ordeals. Yep, got that one. On an island between Troya and Kaipo, south of Troya. Yep, so where's Fabul? There, so I see it. Okay. No, what? Okay, got all five Chocobo Forests, and the village. One more check on the items and chests. Yep, now we go down to the underworld and check those. I'm pretty sure we got them all. And then it's basically muster up the Moxie to farm for those summons at some point and finish up the game with Scott. And 100% is achieved. Alright, so let's see. Dwarven Castle is not done. Land of Summons, not done. Why is it O of 2? Oof. Sylvan Cottage is 0-1. Okay, that's the Excalibur. Oh, I remember it said that we can't get that for a little while.
Google this. FF4, 30th, chest, Sylvan Cave. Kidding me? Okay, so there is a chest that we missed there. I really don't want to be here. That. That's done. That's done. I don't know what chest we're missing in this. It's down there. Did I seriously just, like, walk past that? Were you yelling at us last night? You freaking kidding me? Wait, what did I just do? Oh my god, are you kidding me? Wait a second. Oh.
Ooh, I was not thinking there. Apparently, we had to go back for the Sylvan Cottage for that item, so I'm assuming we have to be able to get it at this point. That one, we can't get. That one, we should be able to. That one, no idea. That one, probably. Alright, well, one more time for this horrible dungeon. No. Tell you what, I've got this thing memorized. I say that, now I'm gonna mess something up. Oh god. What in the heck? To get the item that's left here, you have to come back later? FF4 Sylvan Cottage item. Okay. Bookshelf in the Sylvan Cottage. Oh, note that these are only accessible after the Giant of Babel. I'm gonna swing back by those two locations so we can pick up the Excalibur. Okay. Well, can't do those. But Dwarven Castle should be able to get those items. Some Sylvan Cottage. Smithy. Cool. So, I'm just gonna look up a map for this right now. Dwarven Castle. Salt item map. Let's see. This looks like a good map. It's quite big, though. So, because there's a lot of chests, too. Crap. Alright, well, there's nothing in the first room. Um,
Where's 20 go? 20 goes there. I'm guessing that's probably an item, so let's go that way. So it says go here. Dev team office abandoned. That's not an item. So wait a second. It's supposed to take me somewhere, actually. So this is the curious exit number 20 takes you to the hard type exclusive. Oh, hard type exclusive. Interesting. Well, I hope that doesn't come back to bite. Well, it wasn't. Alright, so where else can we go here? Where do 7 and 5 go? Where does 5 go? Chest up there, that one's handled. 8 goes out there, which does me no good. 9 goes up the stairs to a bunch of chests that I assume. Oh, actually, there's an item in one of these. Sweet, okay. There should be 4 chests here. Yep, got them all. Whoops. That's what happens when you're controlling the PlayStation 4 controller with one hand and it's the wrong hand. So let's go over here. Let's go to the left side. Oh, actually. Yeah. So, this... There's a... Okay, there's that. Did we get this item? Nope. Okay. 12 takes us there, which should have... 3 chests or something? Nope, they're pots. So... Sweet, was that them all?
Nice!
Okay. Just teleport out of here. Nope. Get back to the moon. Save right here. That'll be fine. Well, got a lot done, but one farm is daunting. Well, Sean, you let me know if you want to see boring farming. But until next time, good evening, good night.